It's me, Roma from Roman Robotics, and today we are playing some Lego Worlds. So let's get into it.
You can do it on the controller, Roman. So we've got here, Roman. We just made a world called Roman Reporting, didn't we?
Yeah.
Just got to turn our headphones down because it's a little bit louder than the ears.
Yeah.
Right, okay, load that in a moment.
Okay.
So we're loading. Here we go. Should be exciting. Inventing ice cream recipes. Interesting. Could do some ice cream right now.
Teaching pigs how to fly.
Teaching pigs to... That's funny.
Because everyone believes in flying pigs.
Yeah. Adjusting fun factor over 9,000. Game is imminent. Here we go.
Okay. Ooh. Wait. I don't want to be... Okay.
Can we change the lady?
Yeah.
Change the character? Oh, yeah. We'll be the male explorer. So you can do a whole bunch of stuff here.
Model tool. Brick building tool. Paint tool. Landscaping tool and copy
Export. So we've landed on an island, we've called it Roman Reporting.
Yep.
And exploring rounds, and it looks like I can do a bunch of building stuff and whatnot. Hooray!
So you can jump, action, ability.
There's people wandering around and stuff. What's that green light over there?
Oh, that's where you have to go, I see.
Okay, so let's
go
over
here. You can ride on horses.
Oh yeah. Oh, you want some apple. You want some apple. Okay. Want some apple. Oh look, some cavemen. So you can get a green apple.
Here.
For them. Yeah, I'm not sure what that green light's about. Okay, let's go see if we can find a green apple for the horses.
Okay. I'm guessing we should go on a tree.
Yeah, it might be someone on the tree, mightn't there? Maybe you need to grow an apple tree.
Oh, why don't we, okay. Let's go building tool.
Whoa, look at that. That's awesome. Oh, that's cool. So you could build like a little house or something.
Yeah.
Out of bricks. Look, that's amazing. That's so cool. I like that. It's a bit of a red wall. This is cool. So this is like Lego Minecraft, basically.
Yeah.
So cool.
How do I go down?
It's not connected to anything and it's staying in the air. That's impressive. I think you aim where you want your crosshair to be. That's it. Yeah, that's nothing like to me. That's pretty cool. Building a bit of an arch there. Yeah, it's a bit like Minecraft then, isn't it? You put your blocks up and... in where it's going. You'd think it'd fall down though, wouldn't you? So it's not connected to anything. So that's interesting.
Wait, how'd we go down?
Down? There you go, you got it. Link? Oh no.
Strange.
Good question. Ooh, see what happened there. That bricks get longer. Oh look, you could do a two player on this.
Really?
Yeah, we can get a controller and do a two player.
Okay, we'll do that.
We'll do that next time we do a video, yeah?
Next part two.
Alright, here we go. Move brick up and down using the LB and RB. There we go. So it's the bumpers. So if we look on the screen here, look, there's loads of... A is place brick, X is delete a brick. Y, you can press Y and get a bunch of different bricks and colours. You can rotate the brick, change the brick, undo, zoom in. Ah, cool. Okay. You right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Like it. So you built a bit of an arch there.
Yeah.
That's cool. So what are you building?
I'm just building an arch.
Okay.
And then I can climb this tree, I guess. I'm not sure if you need
this is quite cool.
To climb a tree.
Very adventurous.
But
that didn't quite go right, that one. I think if you if you get in line with it, I think you press the X and it'll delete the brick.
X.
Oh, there you go. And then... quite a world gap there. And then press X when you highlight it. Do you need some help? Place a bit. That's good.
It's basically like Minecraft, but you don't really craft things, I guess.
Well, I don't know, we'll find out.
It'd be cool if you did. But I don't think Minecraft has caveman Lego brick makers.
No. Mm-hmm.
Even has shadow. I guess this can be an entrance.
This can be the entrance to your building that you're gonna eventually build. Let's see if there's some missions, shall we?
Yeah.
I think nobody wants to see us building an arch all day long.
Yeah.
Right, cool, there okay. We go. Right. So let's come out of there then. Model tools? What's that? Okay. Oh, look, we've got a bouncy mushroom, got a great piano, so we've got some stuff that we
can. Small toilet!
Ooh. What's that? Changing seasons? What's that? Oh, wow. You can have a pre made. Okay, that's pretty cool. Look at that, look, you can have a pre made one.
What does that mean?
So if we didn't have that there, I think, then we could build it. Okay. Let's have a look. There's mushrooms are in the way. Right.
Paint tool.
So you can paint stuff. Landscaping tool. Just clothes and that. That's pretty cool.
Oh, no cape.
No, got any capes. Yeah. That's cool. Right, let's find out what we need to do.
Be super explorer.
Look, it's really getting dark.
Let's get go to
so
the
green
thing.
They want some clubs.
And there's a green thing over there.
Okay. Yeah,
I'm guessing we should go over here.
Interact and be. Interact with something. Let's go up to these guys. Will it go anywhere near them? No, they're running away from us. They're scared of us.
Hello.
So jump. Action. Ooh. Okay, so we can destroy some stuff there.
I guess you can only destroy mushrooms. Destroy the mushrooms. You can climb up trees.
That's cool. Look at that, that's cool. I'm on top of the world, Mum! That's funny. Right.
Let's go to that green thing, because I have no idea what it does. I think we might have to go there.
Oh, look, you can change the mode. Third person. I don't know where the horses went. Where did the horses go?
They fell in the water.
There's nowhere for them to go, but fell in the water.
Maybe the flying pigs kidnapped them.
What was the spider there? That
spider.
Don't look good.
Destroy them. Destroy it!
Do you think we destroy the spider? Black spider. Cool. Well, we caught the spider. Looks like there's something flying over there. Can you see on the map over here?
Oh, yeah.
I wonder what that is.
Flying pig?
It could be a flying pig.
No, seriously, it could.
Well, they were teaching them, weren't they? So they want some. Oh, what's that? It's like a squirrel.
Yeah, it is.
Let's go see if we can get a squirrel. Oh, there's all sorts of squirrels. Scared us.
I think we might need to go to that green dot.
Yeah, I'm going to that green dot, but I can't see that you do anything. just disappears.
Just step on it, maybe.
Jumping.
Maybe you have to step off this part. Maybe in the water? I don't know.
I don't know. Ooh, look, you can see underground.
That's kind of creepy.
Okay. Let's have a look in our model tools. Oh, look. We could buy some coins, so we've got some coins and stuff.
What about we can get vehicles? We can go get a boat.
Whoa, look at this.
We can get a boat. You can get vehicles as well.
Oh, yeah. Castle cannon. Oh, you can build castles and vehicles.
Oh,
this
sweet.
Is awesome. Oh, look. Yeah, you can buy animals. That's cool.
You can just put down random people.
Yeah. Look. Ooh. What? What are you putting here for? You put him there. What are you fighting for? So it's squirrels and stuff like that.
Yeah.
I haven't got a clue what we've got to do yet.
Yeah. That green thing does seem strange. Doesn't it?
Let's explore around. Let's bash some stuff up. Because that's always fun in Lego, right?
Mm-hmm. Let's see how far you can go on our world, on the boat.
I don't know if we've got enough money for it. Quick sector.
You go on Y. What are you building?
I don't want that, really. So all these different pieces.
Oh, there's doors. That's pretty interesting.
This is amazing. Can you imagine the stuff you could build?
We can make a base, and then we have weapons if anyone like attacks or something.
Oops. Oh, we can sort of level off the area.
And then that gives you more bricks. By destroying.
I'm trying to level a place up. See if we can put that building down.
I think they're lawnmowing our lands.
Let's see if this works. I don't know if this is going to work or not. But... I've just made a great big mess. Sussed through the tree. Who needs a tree anyway? There we go.
Look, all the branches left. I mean the leaves. That's what I meant. The leaves are still there. Wait, there was something behind you. Oh, that's what it is.
For these holes in. I mean.
So you can make it longer.
Well, it's really dark now.
We need a flashlight. Unless we could build one. Do you think we can build a flashlight?
There we go. Wow, look at that. Ooh.
A lawnmower.
La 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 la.
It's like a mailbox.
Nah, it's okay.
What's that noise?
So get off that. Yeah. This is cool. The beginning. Right. They want some things.
What
Okay. Ah, every little leg down. This is hard work. That's just funny. Have to get off. So you finished. Okay, you can get off the lounger now.
She's an awful Myra. Press B, maybe?
No, keep pressing B.
What about A?
I'm pressing pretty much all the buttons. I've got down now, I can't get up. I wish I didn't get down there now.
Maybe if we change character, it might spawn us somewhere else. Oh wait.
I can't get him out. This guy said, yeah, I'll have a rest. Yeah, let's quit this game then. Because I got it stuck. Quit out.
It'd be cool if we landed on the... It'd be cool if we landed on the roof.
Right. Guess what you did? Fruit tree? Ah, fruit tree. Now if we get an apple. That's not much of a fruit, is it? Ah, cool. Ooh.
So that's... Should I press it?
Yeah, let's give it a go. Wonder how we get out.
He threw the...
Hope we won't be stuck again. Ah, hey! Right. Right, excellent. Small house. That's awesome.
Cool. Yeah, that's a small house.
Oh.
How do I get in first person?
There he is, he's up there.
How do I get first person?
Pushing the left button. There we go. I think it is, isn't it? He's got stuck again.
Yeah.
Let's skydive. Now we know what to do. If we get stuck, we can skydive. That dude.
Still haven't figured out the screen lighting. Maybe we skydive here. Please face plant, Al.
We should give us a bit more information what to do, yeah. He wants an apple.
Sorry.
So now there's a purple light. I mean, we had a green light, now we've got a purple light. I don't know what that means.
Can they make their mind up? Which colour do they need?
I don't think you're going to climb up there. Yeah. Start off the barbecue.
Maybe.
It's like Dad when he cooks.
Spider.
It's okay. I don't think it can hurt us. I don't think, anyway.
It just... Hold on. I'm a Kung Fu Master! Where did the purple light go?
I don't know. I think it's just saying that there's things there, I think. I think it just means green... There's things you've got to do, interact and do. I think that's what it means. We'll have to look into it.
I can see stuff underwater.
A B is to dive, isn't it? But it doesn't look as much down there. Oh, there's an octopus.
It's a squid.
There's like a shark and stuff like that.
There's fish.
I think you might get attacked. There's like a skeleton and stuff. Look, yeah. You can see here, look, there's like a diver. There's all sorts of stuff in there. Some rays.
Okay, I should probably get... Oh yeah, I see him. Okay, let's... I think we should go and get them, that underwater vehicle so we can go underwater.
Oh, Scooby. Yeah, okay, cool. Let's have a look at it. So if you press Y, that's it. And models. Yeah, the models, tools. And then keep moving to the right. Right bumper. And under the vehicles, one more. That's it.
Where is it here? Wait,
That's a hovercraft. We've got a Scooby. It doesn't look like we've got any sort of amphibious vehicles. Maybe if we try and dive, maybe it'll give them to us. Let's try and give that a go.
Okay.
So let's jump in the water. Come in. Careful though, because you run out of air.
Am I go back down?
Just
I see.
To dive. But careful, because you're going to breathe for so long underwater. What's down here? There's all sorts of animals. A shark. It's after that fish. Right, don't stand too. You need to come up. You're going to run out of oxygen.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're nearly out. I think you're going to run out of oxygen. Well, that's close. Right. Okay, so that didn't unlock anything, so let's go back to the island. Yeah, I think it just means there's stuff to do there, I think. I think it's just like...
Oh, maybe it's like to look underwater. Oh, look. Yeah, there is a skeleton.
Yeah. Right.
How do we get out?
They want some... I'll press the left joystick button. There we go.
Is there anything we can do? Maybe if I go in a bit... In here, and what's that? Half-tracked quest vehicle. That sounds cool. Should we try it out?
I don't really need it. Not at this point.
What about this? Cannon turret?
Turret. I haven't got anything to battle yet, have I?
Oh, no.
Whoa, look at these things. That's cool. Oh, look, there's like... Did you see that? I saw some castle bits on here, look.
Look.
Yeah.
Wait, if we build a castle, we can use those cannons. This.
Yeah,
to make
top.
A castle.
Okay, so
that can.
That's a cottage. Stonehenge. Straight. Wall end.
TT.
Well, look at that.
Let's build a castle.
They might need some more. It's getting dark again. Let's turn that light on.
Can we get money every time?
That's handy. Is there more things to interact with?
They're hunting!
No? Who are they battling? No. Stop it. Don't hurt them. What are you fighting for?
He drowned. Wait.
Hopefully they'll come back. Right. It's true. Gives us some coins and stuff.
Maybe you should start building that castle.
Building the castle, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's give that a go. Open gate. So you want to straighten it, don't you?
Mm-hmm. But we need to turn it. Why don't we just build one wall?
That's pretty cool. How'd you rotate it? How'd you rotate it? Ah. Well, they probably want, we want to corner a bit, don't we? Corner tower. Let's build a little.
Why does that look so odd?
I don't want to happen to that wall. Look, got a lot of little holes in it. So I don't want to happen there. Don't look at that. Oh, tower straight through. Nice one. This looks like cool stuff, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
We'll keep it simple.
And we might need some cannons just in case. You know, anything could happen. Still wonder why.
That's what I'm writing to me.
I hate that noise.
Okay. The stingrays were pretty fast actually. Mm-hmm. I like stingrays.
Oh, that's what I could see. It was a scuba diving person. Goggles left from a scuba diver. Oh no. What kind of person am I?
Look around. This is pretty cool, this game, isn't it? Oh, look, there's a skeleton there.
I think we destroy that.
Oh, cool, so we unlocked that, so that's cool.
Should we put some cannons on the castle? Just in case. Cannons. He's destroying our lands. See what I mean? We definitely need. We definitely need some cannons. Because skeletons are just invading.
We'll rescue the island.
That was still pretty funny. He was trying out that. Don't press B.
Run.
Do you agree that we might need some cannons? There's no skeletons on our island. climb a castle. Scribble.
Oh, he brought me up here.
See, I think we might need some cannons.
Okay, let's have a look.
They're on, no, pickles. Well, that's our first victim. Should we shoot that skeleton?
I'm not sure I've got these the wrong way around. Can't see. Here we go.
Oh, I see them.
I think they're the wrong way around.
Oh, you can spin them. Wow. That shoots. Right. That thing's cool. It. That's cool.
Blew some holes in the water, apparently. And that's in shallow water. That's funny.
Skeleton. Why are there so many skeletons around here?
It's nighttime, I think.
Yep. I think we should turn on that lamp.
What do you take?
Why don't we wear a Santa hat?
If you want. Because it's really Christmas. Very fetchy. Now we need to figure out how to get... Them skeletons are still in our castle somewhere. I think that's what the laughing is.
Yeah, there is a skeleton near. There's a skeleton near the boy.
That seems to have gone. You're laughing somewhere.
Just climb up them. Wait, I think I saw something. See. It's because it's close, see? See, the skeleton's close.
Well, I haven't had one of those horses yet.
Sorry, boy, we can't find apples.
Oops. One thing.
There's a swimming horse, but no flying pigs. If you look near the boy there a minute ago, there's two skeletons around.
I can hear them.
I think they're on the other side of the castle. That's weird. I hear the horse.
Can't find him. Oh, this one. There's one more somewhere.
Two more. We're close. Oh, I see them. I see them. They're down. They were at the bottom inside. On the bottom floor, I think. Definitely saw hearts.
Oh, there it is.
There's one more.
No, we've got more now. No? Oh, there's more somewhere.
Close.
Just can't find him.
See, look, there's the horse that went in the water. Bouncy mushrooms.
Bouncy mushrooms.
I discovered them.
If I can find that. I'm gonna find a stingray. Oh, there it is. There's one.
Where?
That disappeared again.
Wait, what's that thing?
Let's find a stingray. That'd be really cool. Because look, we could get them down there. There it is. Because that stingray was cool.
Can I have a time, please, Daddy?
Okay. Let's go explore around here.
How do I go down?
Press B to go down. Okay. Swing down. Let me look around.
Don't see anything. What's this?
That's pretty cool.
Earth.
There's like a great big
piece of earth.
What's that like? Cape. It's muffin like.
Should we go inside it?
Yeah, if we can, maybe.
This is what I can see.
It's pretty cool.
Can you stop saying osh?
It's because you're exploring things and you found things, so it's you found this. It's pretty cool, you can swim with them. These things.
Ooh.
No, you can't get down there, it's just stuff.
What's like this?
It looks like lava to me, I'd be careful.
Lava in the sea?
Yeah. Well, it turns into rock, doesn't it? Ooh. You found like an underground cave.
How do I get off this?
Press LB. Careful, haven't you?
It's a woodland. And a water. It's a woodland.
It's like a cave, isn't it? Mm.
when LB says, I need.
That was interesting.
Yeah.
So it looks like you just unlock lots of different bits and pieces and you can deal with them.
Yeah. Ooh, what's down here?
I think it's just... if you put it down there, a bit too big for that.
Okay. I'm not sure if there's any missions or...
No.
It must be, because on the trail thingy for it,
let's go look on here.
Okay. We are looking on... Look what I found!
You found them? Oh wow, cool. For Selby to get out. There you go. Awesome.
What's L? What does L mean?
Oh, left stick to steer. A is to stay right.
Wait, this is a new world.
Oh, cool. Oh, well. Oh, this is cool.
Look.
Ah, submarine. Awesome. Excellent. I remember. Good find.
I'm pressing A to move.
A is too excellent. So, let's see if we can help you.
Or maybe it's... That's better. It's quite cool. Found a new world.
You've got some swim under water there, yeah?
You can tip under. Look on the side. Now can we go under it? Oh, we just go back up. Wait. Wait, there's a little purple thing. Maybe we just press B.
No, let's try it.
There's a purple shining thing.
Yeah. Can we get some underwater?
Oh, that looks interesting.
It's that one. Oh, no, there's a witch. That's cool. Look. Oh. Look in the neck. Okay, so it's just need to explore.
She's like giving up for fighting and he wants you to find an egg.
So we can unlock.
There's a cow.
We need to find an apple tree somewhere.
Maybe if we... Maybe under it's under here.
Oh, we'll grab the cave, isn't it?
It's quite cool. Look, there's a different piece of... He's looking for a musket or something.
A paintball gun.
A paintball gun. That's weird. Helicopter! There's a helicopter!
Okay, let's go find the helicopter in a minute. Hold on.
And then let's see how much land there is.
I don't know if there's that down there. Let's go find some more stuff.
Hey, he wants a nice lolly. He wants a nice lolly. What's that? Oh, it's a polar bear. Oh, you go in this, and then I guess you can, like, move those balls, maybe.
Dig out. There's all sorts of things around here, isn't there? Oh. Yeah. Duck.
The snowy squirrels. It's the husky. Oh, daddy! Go, 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 go!
Oh, cool.
Can we get that? Please, can we go in it?
This drilling thing.
Mm-hmm. Okay. We can go in that little cave. You know that cave we saw? That cave we saw, we can go through there. You know that cave?
Yeah.
Why can't we go through there?
Oops. That's fun. Just ice up and down.
Oh.
It's pretty cool there.
Oh look, that's where our those lands are.
Yeah.
See, our land's over there. Let's fly back to our land. Over here. Oh no, the lands.
This is cool. You find some apple trees, don't we?
Mm.
Wow, there's loads of skeletons here, man.
Oh, yeah.
It's like crazy.
It's like Skeleton Village.
Oh, you went a long way.
Sorry. We're just exploring.
That's cool.
Where on earth is our... Oh, I see it. There's a land.
Wow, you went a long way.
I have to say, I did see another land. I was... sure what it was.
Get scores down below. Please subscribe. Put the thumbs down button in the bin.